So this is our fourth meditation of the afternoon, and let us begin by feeling thank you to the Arcturians, the Sirians, and all the magnificent stars, star beings, ascended masters, and angelics that have brought so much to us on this amazing day. Of course, the gift of Tregaroa has been magnificent, and it's so wonderful to see how our participation in establishing higher dimensional light upon this planet is so effective. So the Arcturians, of course, had a presence there. I'm sure their starship was underground, and there is quartz crystal there, but the way that the energies have been able to be expanded is really quite incredible. So let us take a few moments to move into the energy there. Those of you who may listen on YouTube, Tregaroa is in the Spanish Pyrenees, close to the French border, a forested mountain with a valley below where all the magic lies. As we connect into the energies there, take a few moments to simply experience them. You can move your consciousness there. Feel yourself in the energy that is present there. Energy is powerful enough to go around the whole planet and even out into the galaxy, and it is available for us to use to connect to the energy of Tregaroa, to all the sacred sites, power spots, chakras of the planet. To connect to the energies for our own personal use. And to wherever we would like to bring it to, upon the planet. And we are told that the violet flame there is powerful enough to transmute anything, anywhere upon the planet. So let us first enjoy how it feels to be there, to be in that energy, where not only higher dimensional beings are, but also the beauty of nature in the third dimension is just exquisite, and the etheric energies are amazing. So we begin to connect to all life there, to the trees, the oneness with the trees as they hold the consciousness the rocks. The water. All the animal life, large and small, down to the smallest creatures. Let us feel the presence of the ascended masters who are there. Lord Merlin, Jesus Ananda, Mary Magdalene, Saint Germain, Arcturians, and so many more. Let us not feel beneath them, but join with them in oneness as an equal, which they so desire. And feel how, through the one heart, meeting them as equals, we join together in a circle. And all together, we direct this wonderful energy to clear darkness with the violet fire wherever it exists. Including within oneself. So allow the energy to go wherever it wishes to go. Thank you. and see how it brings greater light and love to wherever it is sent. As you become one with the love and the light, existing with the ascended masters in this beautiful valley, being there with them, Joseph of Arimathea and the Essenes, and Tregara is in our hearts. And we return to our physical presence, bringing the heart of Tregara with us. And we anchor Tregara into ourselves and into the earth, into the heart of Gaia. And we end our meditation there.